Hi, it's Bella again. I'm here at Lake Winnipesauki in New Hampshire. Lake Winnipesauki is a summer escape for many New Englanders. So you already know I'm a movie buff. Well, Bill Murray is one of my favorite actors, and he started a movie that was filmed up here called What About Bob? The Native American word Winnipesauki means beautiful water in a high place. Lake Winnipesauki is really popular for boating, as you might imagine. Oh my gosh, they also have a candy store and a penny arcade for kids. Okay, gotta run. See you soon. Love.